So about 2 years ago, out of some work I was doing around economic development with farmers and fishermen, we got this idea that there was a huge barrier for food producers in getting their products to market involving value-added processing and distribution. And so I got together with my partner, Todd Yankee, and we started to brainstorm how we could, you know, affect this issue. And ultimately, it turned out that we decided we were just going to tackle it, the whole thing, and start this company that was going to try and do aggregation of locally grown produce to start with some expansion plans to seaweed and seafood down the road. And then try to create some lightly processed frozen products that could be sold in Maine year-round, hopefully stabilizing the revenue for farmers and fishermen. More and more people started to call us a food hub, and I realized that food hubs really center around solving a community problem. And so in our case, you know, the problem was aggregation. We don't intend to create a new trucking company. We're not trying to reinvent the distribution wheel, but simply creating access to larger markets for farmers and growers, you know, I guess creates greater access for the community as well as greater economic development, and that is the true definition of a food hub.